Hello, my name is Diana, and I'm here on the near the middle fork of the Salmon River and watching for the salmon that are making their way up to the headwaters, making their way up to their spawning beds for which they came from. It's sad to see that there's very little coming back, and that they are struggling to be here, but that's their life. That's what they needed to do. That back in 1879, the Tukudeka, Agaidika, the bighorn sheep eaters and the salmon eaters were removed out of here. We are Shoshone people. We were removed out of these mountains forever. And it's sad to see that our salmon, what we call agai, is disappearing. They're not as plentiful as they were a long time ago when Tukudeka, Agaidika was here. And a lot of it has to do with all the obstacles they have to endure to get from the ocean back to their home where they were born. The salmon have great significance to our people. They are a part of the spiritual part of our world, of our culture. And it would be important for our people to experience what our ancestors at Tukudeka, Agaidika saw a long time ago. That we can see the stories and all of the pictographs and all of the history that is left here on the Middle Fork. But it would be, I think it would be an honor within my lifetime to know that we can restore a culture, restore the spirituality of our people, of our native people, in the restoration of our fish. Usunda. Thank you.